Oh yeah, baby. Welcome to Chef Bourque's Cajun Kitchen. God dang. Look here, a while back I promised y'all some screaming poppers on the bayou. Let me tell you what is going to happen today. And this goes back, you know, I don't want to tell that story right now because it's way too long. But anyway, this stuff is good now. The recipe's a secret, or it was a secret. However, I'm going to share it with you. Here we go. What I did, I went in my garden. I got my little tomatoes. I got quite a few jalapenos. I'm going to try to make it. Got my little cantaloupe going. And this come out my garden. Miss Shirley bought it to me. Thank you. Anyway, I am that good. Keep the sweat out your eyes. This little video is going to be silent because I want to shorten it up. You're going to see the preparations that I make for my screaming poppers on the bayou. Follow the directions. Do like I do. And I guarantee you, you're going to have something that all your friends and neighbors are going to want to taste. They're going to want to bite. Anyway, that's it. I'm gone. Gotta go make it. Talk to y'all later. Aieee, oh yeah, baby. Have a good one. All right, sissy, let's go, girl.